name is Ruben Amilcar. I work here in the Tabar Inn. I'm the banquet chef. I'm a student graduate in the culinary art 2015. I came out to US in 2005 because for all the troubles my country is around right now, you know, it's not a lot of opportunity there right now. One day I have the opportunity, one of the appetizer guys in the middle of the shift, he quit. By that time, I have a little bit basic English, and I remember I talked to the chef and I tell, I can do that. From that, I'm gonna start working in the kitchen. I was thinking again, well, I know I have the foundation, I know I can do this, but I feel like I need to do something more. And then this is why I decided to go to the culinary program to the Carlos Rosario. From back in the department, I have two people. They are students from the school. I like to bring people from the school because I have a lot of business from the school.
The students that come out and are graduated, basically, they don't just finish off and that's it. They go out into the community and they pay it forward. He will actually take the time to teach, for example, a dishwasher to prep, and that's something really great.
When people came to me and say, give me the opportunity, I will never say no. I just try, show me what you have, bring your best.